ASMR lovers, in this playlist we are going to explore the world of knots. Although knots might not be incredibly fascinating, these videos are intended rather to be relaxing. Before we can begin, we need to go over some fundamentals, the basics of a chord. This part is known as the working end. It is the part of the chord that is used to form the knot. This is known as the bite, spelt B-I-G-H-T. It is seen as a semicircle. This part, seen as a full circle where the chord passes over itself, is known as the loop. Turn, and this part is known as the standing part, the part of the chord that is not directly involved in forming the knot. So let's start with a basic knot, the overhand knot. To make an overhand knot, make a simple loop. Then you're going to pass the working end from behind and through the loop. You can then begin to work the knot tight. As you are working it tight, make sure that you've got enough working end to serve your purpose. You can do so by adjusting the knot. When you're satisfied, pull the knot tight. This basic knot might be very simple indeed, but it is the foundation that forms many more far complex knots. It also serves a purpose within its own right. These knots are known as stopper knots. They are used to prevent the chord pulling through a hole. For example, a knot at the end of a string of beads, or as part of a far more complex knot. This knot is also known as a common, single, simple, or thumb knot. If you found this relaxing, please like and subscribe. In the next video, we will further explore stopper knots. The knots will include